Ben stepped up his play in the playoffs by reducing his goals against average to 1.5. Chris kept the team moving ahead by leading the team in scoring during the second half of the regular season. Doug is a defensive defenseman, and he played this role well. It allowed his partner to take offensive chances. John played well as a freshman. He sees the ice well and led the defenseman in assists. Nick worked on moving the puck through the neutral ice. His quick transition generated goals late in the games. AJ's improved puck movement throughout the year peaked with an assist to break the ice against Mona Shores. Derek led all players in special teams with 7 total goals, 3 shorthanded and 4 power play. Jake learned the systems quickly and was a productive regular throughout the playoff stretch. Jason didn't lose a stride moving from forward to defense. His pass to Brandon Ettlinger in overtime moved the Trojans into the finals. Jesse's speed and improved puck handling kept the green line a consistent and dominating force. John was one of our consistent penalty killers. He surprised opponents with his physical play. Played well as a seasoned sophomore, Phil earned double-digit points for the last 12 games. Brandon doubled his goal production in the playoffs and scored the winning goal in 5 of the 6 playoff games. Chris's improved and persistent forechecking kept opponents trapped in their own end. Ross's versatility and experience as a senior allowed him to fill a variety of positions throughout the year and the playoffs. Brad's aggressive play around the net allowed him to lead the team in game-tying goals with four. It's all the same. Only the names will change every day. It seems we're wasting away. Another place. John was the second half of our penalty-killing team. By adding full ice pursuit, John could take advantage of his speed. Dave's physical play made his presence known each time he stepped on the ice. Dan got the team off to a quick start. He scored winning goals in three of the first six games this season. Sometimes you tell me by the bottle that you drink. Times when you're alone, all you do is think. I'm a cowboy. Neil earned valuable experience against some quality opponents and was a leader behind the bench when not in the net.
One of the main differences between good coaching and great coaching is timing. The great ones peak at the right time, and Trenton has great coaching.
And the Trojans were peaking at the right time, and everyone was working hard.